Hello everyone. Today's video, I'm going to talk about how to download the report as CSV format by clicking the download button based on criteria selected. I have one page with an entire report. I have an item, job list department, and I change the department number and the report will refresh correspondingly. When I click the download button, the CSV file will be generated and downloaded. How to achieve it? I will demonstrate it step by step. Now let's go to the page designer. On the left side, we can see the employee report, and I created the one item drop list and I created the download button. First step, we go to the employee region and put the condition here, department number equal the item or item is null. And next, we go to the attributes. We go to the download setting. If you want to download CSV file, you can select the CSV here. If you want to download any one of these formats, you can select all the formats. Next, we go to the page item. Here, the page item settings. I set up the action as a submit page. And I go to the download settings. Download settings, we go to the behavior setting. The action, I choose the redirect to URL and put the URL here. I will emphasize here. This is the request position in the URL. If you want to download CSV file, you must put the CSV here. If you want to download PDF file, you put the PDF here. This is the request position in the URL. And this is item and its value because the condition, the query condition will be based on the item. So I put the item here in the same page. The page number is 8. Okay. Now run this page. Yeah, okay. And if you want to download PDF file, you can change it here. PDF and save the changes and run the page and download. We select the sales and download sales PDF report. It is a PDF report. If you want to change the downloaded file name, and you can go to the employee attributes. Here, download settings. Download settings. You can download. You can set the format, and here you can modify the name, file name. For example, I give it a name, employee report, report, sales. Save. And we select the sales and download here. Report sales PDF is here, and we open up the file. Yeah, this is the Report sales is the name of the report. Okay, that's done. I wish it is helpful for you. If you have questions, please leave me a comment down below. Thank you. See you next video.